India is passing through epidemic of heart disease. Solution to this lies in prevention, which includes different lifestyle intervention. That includes control of blood pressure, sugar and cholesterol. Simply taking medicine is not enough. Periodic visit to doctor for optimal control is what is required. Reduce weight through diet and exercise. Half an hour of brisk walks daily is sufficient. Yoga and meditation are definitely helpful. Avoid prolonged sitting at working place. Control your diet. Avoid eating excess of fat, sugar and salt, especially avoiding processed and fast food, including Indian namkeens like samosa and others. Eat more of fruit and vegetables. Eat at home. Vrat or intermittent fasting is definitely helpful. Stop smoking. Stop other tobacco use. Limit liquor intake. Limit screen time. So to keep your heart young, you will have to lead a balanced life on a sustained basis.